Coming to the stage first is Jackie. Jackie is another wonderful therapist. We went to school together. I'm a dance movement therapist, and so is she. She's also a gorgeous, gorgeous performer, so I'm pleased to have her here with us tonight. She is going to perform a dance piece that speaks to mental illness in her own personal way. She's a dancer, painter, and DMT, which stands for Dance Movement Therapist in Training. And she works with patients diagnosed with acute mental illness. She's excited and thankful to donate this performance piece to the event. She spent 3 months working with an adult female diagnosed with PTSD, anxiety, depression, and obsessive compulsive disorder. This piece reflects the patient's attempt to relieve her internalized anxiety about the world through repeating gestures. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Jackie Powell. Please turn.